Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Hello, I'm Lauren. I hope you enjoyed that intro. I don't know how to use TikTok, but I was really channeling some sort of energy when I was thinking about what to do for this video. So here's just a bunch of my favorite things in my room. Mostly posters, but some other stuff too. This is a wall of stuff from art galleries I visited, and some stuff my friends have made, and also some stuff of mine that I really like. So they each have their own like little story, and I just like to keep them around because they're reminders, make me happy. I'm gonna take a little bit of a journey to my wall of personal notes. I like to write a lot of handwritten notes to people, so when I get them back, it means a lot to me too. And here are my ceiling posters. I like to lay on my bed, stare at the ceiling, and listen to music. So one day I decided to make it a little less boring to look at the ceiling. So this is the very first poster I ever bought in high school, and it's a painting by my favorite artist, Caspar David Friedrich. And it just reminds me of like when I first learned how to analyze art and culture, and like how amazing it was to know that there's this language that helps you understand why art and culture are so amazing. And yeah, I also have a tattoo of the art technique that Caspar David Friedrich is known for. It's pronounced Rückenfigur, although I probably pronounced it wrong. And it's basically where you put the camera behind the head of the subject so you can like see the back of their head and also some of their view. And it creates like that very particular effect that I think we're all pretty familiar with. So now a thing that's not posters. I'm doing an accelerated master's with computer science as my undergrad. And creative coding is a hobby of mine. So these are some animations I made last year. This is my collection of Target Bears. I bought two of these on two different occasions, like as an impulse buy, and at that point it kind of felt like I should just start collecting them. So I did. That's what I do now.